Hello, my name is Ken Jee, and I'm the head of data science at a company called Scouts Consulting Group. My work there is focused on helping athletes and teams improve their performance by analyzing the data that's collected on them. I'm probably better known for the content that I produce on YouTube around learning data science and my podcast, Ken's Nearest Neighbors, where I interview new data scientists and people in the data domain every week. I'm also a ZBHP Global Data Science Ambassador. In my day-to-day at work, I'm either traveling, visiting clients on site, helping them solve their problems. I'm also potentially working as an individual contributor, running analysis, or thinking strategically about the problems that exist in the sports analytics domain and how to solve them with my team. So I use both a mobile and a desktop workstation from ZBHP. My mobile is the ZBook Studio and my desktop is the Z8 Tower. I really like the mobile workstation in particular because it is portable, it is powerful, and the combination of those two things is really important for me, especially when I'm traveling a lot. The tower is great because it sits at home, I can access it remotely, and I can scale up my workloads when I'm doing more compute comprehensive tasks. So I love how the ZBook Studio looks. I love the aesthetics, but what's more important is what's under the hood. There's a lot of processing power, particularly in the GPU, for such a small workstation. The same thing goes for the Z8 Tower. There's so much compute under the hood. I have two A6000 GPUs in there, and that means that I can work on almost any intensive machine learning task that I can think of and run it through that and have really good results. I think it's really important to talk about how my mobile and my desktop workstations are configured. So my mobile, my ZBook Studio, I actually run Windows, and to interface with Linux, I use WSL2. That has been a great advancement. It allows me to work with almost any type of library that I would like to, and it reduces a lot of the limitations of working with Windows as an engineer. On the other hand, Windows is really good because it's, for me, it's easier with the video editing I do for the content business that I have. And it also is just a little bit easier if I need to use Word, PowerPoint, or any of these tools that on the consulting side of my work, I happen to use quite frequently. For the desktop, I'm running straight Ubuntu Linux. And I really like how these two machines work together because I can directly connect my laptop to my desktop virtually. And that lets me scale up the power output, scale up the compute capability if I need to run a larger project. So I've briefly mentioned it before, but when I'm not working explicitly in data, I'm doing a lot of content creation, whether it's photography, videography, video editing, all of this stuff for producing YouTube and podcast content. And so these tools are also really great for that. I use my ZBook Studio as a laptop to be able to edit almost anything that I would need to on the go. And there's a lot of heavy compute associated with that. I also like to get completely away from the keyboard and practice jujitsu, do things outside, play golf, but I often find myself recording a lot of those and just making home videos associated with those. So I guess at the end of the day, my ZBook Studio still gets some work even from my leisure activities.